Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Dragon Age Origins The Awakening gameplay series, episode number 4.
What if the Darkspawn?
My pardon, sir. I was paid a whole sovereign to give this letter to you. I told him I did. There are easier ways of getting a message to the commander of the Grey. Some visiting knight didn't catch his face. Full helmet, you know. He said he was Sir Wolf of Rivain. Ah, the Dark Wolf's nothing but a rumor. Mind you, he was acting suspicious. No, sir. Again, my pardon.
Excuse me, but I need to search your packs for smuggled goods. But I have to. Constable's orders. We've been having trouble with smugglers and...
What are you doing, man? Are you accusing the commander of the Grey of smuggling?
But I... You said everyone...
You are dismissed. I apologize. Smugglers and thieves have all but taken over the city. Yes, Warden Commander. The smugglers have us scrambling, to be honest. We could certainly use your help in this. Come speak to me later if you're interested.
Dumbass.
Ah, Warden Commander. I take it you've decided to help us. With trade slowed to a crawl, smugglers have moved in, selling stolen goods at exorbitant prices. If we could shut down their operation and seize their supplies, we could distribute it to the needy. There is a smuggler doing business in the market. He probably knows where the hideout is. We haven't been able to get anything from him, but maybe you can.
Lüendürder. Let's go check out this trap though.
So you're a...
Ah, Warden Commander. I knew you'd come. You know an opportunity when it presents itself, no? I offer a partnership that would benefit us both. The bartender at a local inn has overstepped his bounds. He was hired to watch one of the entrances to our den, but now seeks to extort more coin. Terrible, isn't it? A person of your influence would have no trouble convincing him to open the passage. Return to me when this is done.
Really? Just a random smuggler giving me a task. Right.
Greetings. Could I interest you in... Wait a minute. My lad said they saw you talking to the... You'll learn not to stick your nose where it don't belong.
What?
This will not end well for you.
It will be done.
immediately.
You never know when they come in handy, you know.
Greetings, Warden Commander. You're the sort who delights in helping the common man, yes? May I direct you to the Merchants Guild's board? Folk here often need goods from far-flung parts. They post the requests here. There is good coin in this, particularly with trade halted by the trouble on the roads. If you ever feel inclined, please take a look at the jobs available.
Yes.
Warden Commander, thank the Maker you're finally here. I was afraid our messages never got through to you. Excuse my haste, but this is rather an urgent matter. Our caravans are being attacked. The wagons are burnt to ashes, and there have been no survivors. It's gotten worse lately. People from the neighboring villages have found guards torn limb from limb and left in the village square. We don't know for sure. Communication has been difficult with the attacks, but people in the area said they saw monsters lurking in the shadows. Whatever it is, it's completely crippled trade between Amaranthine and Denerim. No one wants to travel the road through the Wending Wood. Can the Grey Wardens help at all? Oh, Maker, bless you and watch over you. If you can stop the killings, the Merchants Guild will make a hefty donation to your organization. You have my promise.
Right.
I'm all that's left of my family. My wife, my son.
Thank you.
Your wish is my command. I see you got my letter, Commander. It's an honor to meet you. In the flesh. The less you know of me, the better. But by some, I am called the Dark Wolf. In the depths of the city, there is murmuring. Murmuring that nobles want you dead. I'd like to help. This meeting itself is a great show of trust on my part. You see, I have hopes that the Wardens will prove more fit to rule this land than the late Arl Rendon Howe. His confederates are the conspirators. But to unearth their identities, I'll need resources. 50 sovereigns. It will be done. Give me some time.
Yeah, this is the last I see my money.
Oi, about time you showed up.
Nemea, you're still here.
I keep my promises. Here, turns out you were right. The cash is here in Amaranthine.
It is? You found it?
I did. What you do with that information is up to you. I, for one, am done dealing with mages.
I guess I should thank you.
Damned right you should. You get caught, Anders, I'm not helping you again. That's all I'm saying.
I suppose that requires some explanation. I am fluent in sarcasm. You can't fool me. Nemea is a friend. Last time I escaped from the tower, I asked her to look into some things. That's why I was in Amaranthine. The Templars thought I'd come to take a ship, but it was to meet her. During the Blight, the Templars moved their store of phylacteries to Amaranthine for safety. My phylactery is among them, Nemea learned. So long as the Templars have that sample of my blood, they can find me. I need to destroy it. What's to stop the Chantry from deciding mages and the Grey Wardens are apostates too? I want to be sure they can't ever find me again. Ever. It is. It really is. I know we're busy killing Darkspawn and all, but the sooner we find this vial, the better I'll feel. No rest of the wicked, huh?
You don't always wear robes, do you?
Not when I'm late.
I hear Hubert's gang got their hands on some moonshine. You think they'll sell some?
What can I get for you, friend? What? Did they put you up to this? Huh. If they can get the Warden Commander to do their dirty work, they can afford to pay me more. You might have a point there. It'll take me some time to move stuff out of the way. Come back soon and it'll be ready. Is there anything else I can do for you?
Hubert hates you.
Something I can do for you, friend?
And who are you supposed to be that's asking? Oh, welcome, my lord. Haven't seen that fellow Christoph for almost a week now. Not sure where he went. His room's paid up to the end of the month. I guess he expected he'd be here a while. Of course. Here you go. It's the last room at the end of the hall. If he comes back and gets upset, however, it's on your head.
That's a no, then.
I got a sore on my foot from working the fields. Wanna see? It's bleeding.
Looking to wet your whistle, stranger. Yes, I remember him. You'll want to speak to my boss over at the bar.
No.
Looking to wet your whistle, stranger. And here I was, thinking how I never get hit on by the clientele. Perhaps you'll settle for a drink instead. Got some mead from the coast on special, and it's not even that bad. Right then, let me know if you change your mind.
Yes.
Ooh, big rat.
I think I can help with that.
We should rise up.
What can I get for you, friend? Come back soon.
Rise up and take back power. Back.
Well, if it isn't the Warden Commander, how have you been? I suppose congratulations are in order. And you. I hear the Darkspawn are not retreating as they should. It sounds like the Wardens have their hands full. I'd offer to help, but I'm afraid my presence is required elsewhere. And by then you will no doubt have had this mess sorted out. But we shall see. The College of the Magi is convening in Cumberland, and I must attend. Hopefully, all this will blow over before it's begun. But you have enough on your mind as it is. I shan't trouble you with this further. Very well. then perhaps you should know that something stirs within the fraternities. The Libertarians wish to pull away entirely from the Chantry. And if they get enough support...
Pull away entirely? That's madness. I hate Chantry oversight as much as the next mage, but they can't just decide to leave. This is a recipe for disaster.
Well, it could turn out to be nothing, but keep your ear to the ground anyway. Now, I have a great many preparations to make before I leave for Navara, but perhaps there is something you can do for me. One of my colleagues, Ines, has spent the last few months in the Wending Wood. The Circle has been unable to reach her, given the trouble in the area. If you happen to find yourself in the wood on your travels, perhaps you could tell her about the meeting of the college. Then we shall just have to get by without her. It would be a pity, though. Hobbies and eccentricities aside, Ines is a well-respected mage and a voice of reason, something we could use on our side. But I can't waste any more time. Good luck to you, Warden Commander.
Okay. Seeing some old faces.
Who do you think would win in a fight?
What can I get for you, friend? Come back soon.
The Archdemon.
Vandraste.
Yes.
So, you think there's an apothecary around here somewhere? Well, I don't want to bother you with this. You being my boss and all. I've tried those, but they only stop the itching for a few hours. Right. Look, for the past few days, I've had this burning rash. The skin's actually got a sort of greenish look to it. I didn't touch anything! You know, I bet it's that Grey Warden stuff we had to drink. I'm special. Yeah, I'll just see if I can't find some nice minty balm somewhere in this town.
Right, I'm not sure if I want to know that.
Where the phylacteries are. It's probably guarded.
Thank you.
No guards. Maybe they don't want to draw attention to the cache. Could we be that lucky?
Of course.
Here I almost believed the infamous Anders wouldn't take the bait.
Ah, yes. I suppose I should have known it would be you.
You made a poor choice with this one, Commander. Anders will never submit, not to us and not to you. So far, yes. I'll make sure that this murderer is never a bother to anyone again.
What? No, you can't arrest me! Queen Honora allowed my conscription!
The Chantra's authority supersedes the Crown in this matter. You cannot hide within the Grey Warden's ranks. Hardly surprising. The Grey Wardens have ever been a haven for criminals and Maleficar. I do not know how you inspire such loyalty, Anders, but it will avail you naught. Now you come with us.
I wonder if Nemea knew about this. I guess it doesn't really matter. Thank you. You stood by me, and I appreciate that. I suppose there are worse things than being needed. Anyhow, let's go before someone else rushes in to waggle a finger at us.
To go away when the Archdemon died in Amaranthu.
Immediately.
Yes.
You could have used your influence to help the people of this city, but you're just a common murderer. I've nothing to say to you. I've nothing to say to you. I've nothing to say to you. I've nothing to say to you.
Well, F you too then.
What can I get for you, friend? Come back soon.
Best watch yourself if you head out of town.
Too many dark forms.
What can I get for you, friend?
Nothing to say to you.
Well, screw to them.
Dirty little dwarf, aren't you?
You're quite a dirty little mage.
I do my best. There are no ale-spilling mountain of belches like you.
And I'm no winking slack-jawed coward like you.
True. We should form a club.
this sure looks like a deep road. Or at least beginning of one.
For a moment there, I thought I was really about to join the Legion of the Dead. I might have cracked a rib, but it's hard to be sure. Everything hurts. Anyway, I can't chat for long. I should probably go back, as foolish as that sounds, see if there's anything I can do. I'll be fine, but I need to figure out what the Darkspawn are doing. Scout out the place. There's something going on in Kalharal. We thought the Darkspawn were breeding an army. The Legion went to investigate, but Kalharal proved too much for us. It was a massacre, and now I'm the only one left. The Darkspawn have changed. They're smart now. They destroyed the Legion. I saw them taking some of the women, and I wasn't about to stick around for that. There are many things much worse than death. And birthing Darkspawn day and night is probably the worst. But if the Darkspawn are really breeding an army, I can't stay here. I have to do something. Ah, that's convenient. The ancestors must have had a hand in this. I'll show you where Kalharal is. Safety in numbers, yes? Excellent. With your help, destroying this nest is no longer impossible. Merely improbable.
Oh, an optimist then.
Let's not waste time. Kalharal awaits, and Darkspawn, when left to their own devices, get up to all kinds of nonsense.
Thunder Humper.
Yes.
Do the Templars always find you, Anders?
Incredibly angry. That's how they find me.
There must be some trick to it, surely.
They began recruiting women.
It's Juka. He's hurt. Bad.
Sigrun?
Yes, it's me. Be still and try not to talk.
No. I feel my death upon me. And it is a sweet release.
No! I have bandages. I can help.
You must listen. The brood mothers. They're breeding. I saw an army. You must stop them. But beware the children. They are abominations, even among Darkspawn.
What? What children? Whose children?
Forgive me.
Oh, bad timing.
Ancestors look kindly on your brother. We have to finish what the Legion started. Those brood mothers need to be destroyed.
Okay, and right here, right now, it's time to end episode number 4 of my Dragon Age Origins The Awakening gameplay series. So thank you for watching me, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next game episode. Bye bye!